Hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning, your invested capital may be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose, and this video is not an investment advice. So, this video is another candlestick chart analysis video. I'm going to show you how I choose my trading setups, what kind of market condition you have to avoid, what kind of trading setups you should avoid, and all those kind of things. So, I will prepare to do a put. Why? Because we have an engulfing candle, and I'm pretty much sure that this will go down now. But I have to wait for the next candle, and after this I will do a put because we have here already, okay, yes, I will do a put here, because we have here an engulfing candle. This candle tried again to go to do this fake breakout here, yes, of the 200 EMA, was not able, but we got here now 1, 2, 3 touches of it, and that's the reason why I do a put. So that will be one of the last one, and I got in the comments, read in the comments, and I got also messages from subscribers and from traders who want me to do more of those kind of candlestick chart analysis videos, yes, they want more, but I have to do also other kinds of video, so I will continue this kind of candlestick chart analysis videos only if there will be a lot of more reactions. That means I need much more comments from users to know if they want them really, yes, because if I if it's only 1, 2, 3, it doesn't make sense, yes, because I have to cover so many other topics too that I don't have the time to start to continue doing candlestick chart analysis. So so if you want to see more, let me know this, yes. If not, it's okay. So I will do in the meantime sometimes a candlestick chart analysis video again into between the other ones. So all my trades, and you see it was in the money because I was expecting this fake breakout of the 200 EMA, and you see here engulfing candle rejection. I will explain this later, but first of all I have to say, get my ebook. Yes, in this ebook, this ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, and binary option turbo trading concepts, the most and other concepts which can be used for any kind of financial instrument, any kind of time frame, any time of expiration time. So get this ebook, it's for free. You find the link in the description, and in the description you will find also the Facebook group. Join the Facebook group. Don't miss this opportunity. Yes, you will learn a lot there. So let me see if I can explain you now this kind of trade here. I entered here, and those one who are following my videos can now tell you why I have done this trade and why it was in the money, because I show you this here immediately so you understand this better. So because of this engulfing candle, then this candle, yes, tried to break. We have here 1, 2, 3 touches, yes, and after the third touch I entered on the rejection from this level here, like I have explained in the ebook, yes, and you see it was in the money because I expected that this candle would break through this kind of 200 EMA. Yes, that is this one. So I will show you now some other trades. What is this here? Yes, so okay. Here was this area here, yes. So, and now I'm going to show you some more trades. Here we have the same scenario again, yes, only played at the 100 EMA, engulfing candle, 100 EMA rejection, and you can enter into the trade. After this, you will get a downtrend. Here on this one, on the one deviation, here you see how the one deviation Bollinger Band is a support and resistance area. Price reacts there like every other kind of support and resistance area, and so you could do this nice trade here on this kind of fake breakout of the 50 EMA and the 20 EMA. Yes, after this Bollinger squeeze, you can expect a breakout, and you see here is an uptrend, and that is a breakout. So what we do have here? Here we have only this kind of area here. This trade would be a good one. This is a dark cloud cover. Dark cloud cover is also a reversal signal, and so you can do this kind of trade. And here you have this inverted bullish hammer. at the key level, at the 20 EMA key level, so you can do a call easily from this one. So you would do here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 trades, 7 trades in half an hour, and your day would be done. So let me see if I can show you some more of those things. You see, it's a nice market. Only here in this situation, you should be more carefully, but I explained to you, you have to trade in ranging market, and you have here ranging market, the edges, and here also the one deviation Bollinger Band could be an edge if you see that price is moving only in between of them, yes? That is what you have to understand, and you have to be aware always about fake breakouts, yes? Watch the video about fake breakouts, there I have explained all type of fake breakouts, and also this one here, yes, also this one here is one of those fake breakouts which I have explained. I would cover this with the topic of let me show you this, of more evening star, yes, that comes down on the evening star, because we have here the opening price, we have here the closing price, yes, so we, or here the closing price, it's the same high. Yes, no. Here we have the closing price of this candle, for example. Yes, and then I entered into a trade because of this wick here. Yes, and so you see we have here something like a morning star. Yes, this was nothing else than a morning star. Or if you see it in this kind of engulfing candle and then a downtrend, yes. That is how you have to see the candlesticks. That is what you have to train your eyes to spot those kind of setups, yes. It's the same thing like here, that is what this kind of series is about. This series is about spotting the best opportunities, yes. Here we have a double bottom. It goes down, it goes up. It goes down, it goes up. Yes, this is a double bottom here. But if you see such kind of scenario, here is a neckline, and so you enter here into this trade because this is an inverted bullish hammer. This is a hammer, yes, so you can enter into this kind of trade, yes. More far you go away from the trend initial, the initial is here, yes. So you have to be carefully. Yes, here's the squeeze, then comes the breakout. So this would be a nice trade too here, yes. After those dojis, you know the trend will continue to going down. And here after this one, you can do also this kind of trade here, because it would tell you that the trend is here also. And you have a nice wick here. You see, this is the area, yes, and you get a nice wick. That means you have a nice rejection, a lot of time to enter. Or you wait till price comes back to this level and then entering into this level. So here we have a lot of, here this would be also a trade because we are here in a downtrend. You see the alignment of the EMAs, 20, 50, 100 and here at any point 200. That means we are in a downtrend, but it's a downtrend with a ranging part. Yes, so you have to be carefully. But if you get here after this huge candle, a rejection from the 20 EMA, you can enter into this trade. So here's again the same scenario here. We got a rejection here after an engulfing candle, a bullish engulfing candle showing that we have an uptrend. And on the rejection from the round number, you see it here, you can enter into this trade. That are really nice trades here. Again, a nice trade. Here, a nice trade again. Yes, here, engulfing candle. And after engulfing candle, you enter into a trade. I will show you this in live trading scenarios. So, because I have read also that a lot of don't know how to apply this in live trading, yes, and so I will do some live trading videos to show you how you have to trade those kinds of scenarios. Here again, another bullish engulfing candle, and you see how often this kind of scenario will work out, yes. You have to spot only engulfing candles all the time. Spot engulfing candles, then you have a trend, and after the engulfing candles, you wait for some kind of candles which are telling you that the trend is still established, that the trend will continue, and then you enter into a trade. There's nothing easier than this, yes. That is one of the easiest things. And why does those things work? Because you have the four rules, the four keys, yes, the trend, the key level, the rejection, and the candlestick pattern. And that is the reason why those trading setups are high probability trades. And if you are the only thing what you have to do is to wait to spot those kind of scenarios understand the context, and then entering into a trade without fear and without fear, because if you have fear, you are immobilized. Yes, you enter too late, and then you get an out of the money. But those kind of trading setups almost are also in the money if you are sleeping. Yes, because on this kind of scenario here, you cannot enter too late in this kind of scenario, or you wait till price comes back. That is the point. Yes, if you see a strong movement in one direction, wait till price jumps back, and then you enter into a trade because you know price will go down. Yes, those kind of engulfing candles here, evening star, morning stars. Yes, morning star, double here. You see here double bottom. That are those kind, or here this hammer, yes, or here again engulfing candle on, and this kind of pullback. Yes, this is nothing else than the last kiss. That what I have here, you see, it's going up again, break out, up again, down. Yes, that is those things which I have explained with the last kiss pullback in the ebook. So if you study the ebook, you understand those concepts, because you have to apply them to any kind of candlestick patterns, and that is everything what you have to know, and then you can do nice trades without a lot of indicators, without RSI, without whatever, yes, MACD or something else. Everything is based on price action. Okay, I think it was clear. I have explained everything. So I would say, if you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe. And if you have something to say, let me say a comment or do some or join the Facebook group. Important is that you have to let me know if you want more of those candlestick chart analysis videos. If you are or if you have enough, that would be really important for me to know, so I can adjust if I will do at separate dates. Then also some candlestick chart analysis video if you want them, because I have done so many and the concept should be clear. Yes, and so I'm there will be no need, but I don't know what you need, so you can let me know this. So okay, I would say stay safe and bye bye. Yes, bye bye.